Hello and welcome to another ASRC Oval Series race and, league race. And this week we're at Michigan International Speedway. And, it's gonna be a full-length race, ARCA, one of those full-length ARCA races at 100 laps, this is a very interesting track, because if you look at all the practice times, it's very close. I want to say that the very packs of car, you know, the cars that are close together are very close. Tire wear is gonna be a tough one as well. With this race, hopefully, I'm not too loud because I have upped myself from the previous video, because of the audio issues. So, yeah, alright, just did a slight bit more finicking, but I'm gonna leave it at that. Because I did see it being just a tad bit loud, I think, or me just normally talking, so. I don't know, hopefully I'm not too quiet. Hopefully I didn't just mess things up, but. I'm not. How many people are in here? This is qualifying standing, so. I think around 12 people have signed up for tonight's race, so.
Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. The exit's clear. Stay behind the white line. All right, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
I am expecting to be towards the, you know, the backfield, but I'm not exactly expecting to be dead last, considering our pace. Although, I know what not to do, because I have done a 50-lap run, and I've killed my tires, and that was just me trying to run as hard as I could. And, well... Well, I'm not gonna say these laps are not important, but considering how clean everyone is in this series, I feel like they're pretty darn gone important. First qualifying lap is not gonna be really that good because tires are kind of cold, and the confidence is not really there to keep the throttle in. I honestly haven't ran any ARCA race this week, so I haven't really had any race knowledge. I've only kind of had a little bit of practice knowledge. That I have. So. I'm currently up on my all best, so. I'm currently 4th place, with that time. Looks like everyone else didn't really have a good qualifying session. Okay, so that kind of made me nervous. I didn't expect to qualify so well, because I'm not really expecting to be able to run that pace.
Box in 1,680 feet.
I wonder if anyone's gonna actually bump me out of that position, or not. Has anyone else not qualified? Nicholas. Well, it looks like Nicholas has a meatball flag. He wrecked out. I wonder if he's got, like, if he was on his white flag lap or if he wrecked out on his first lap or something and he's able to redo it. Either way, I am actually pretty. Pretty proud of that. Was able to get fourth, put together that lap pretty good. Pretty handily. If I'm able to keep this fourth, it's gonna be a pretty hairy starting position for me, because, I mean, I am definitely gonna probably, more than likely, drop on back, but. Yeah, I don't know if I want to. Try to fight and stay up front, because I mean it's going to be a long race. Yeah, making sure I'm recording and that my mic is picking up and everything like that. Good. I qualified right behind Brian, so that's actually kind of surprising. Granted, he's 0.2 quicker than me. everyone else in front of me is like 2-3 tenths quicker, just about. So. Alright, so we got 30 seconds here left before we can start gridding up. This is going to be pretty, I keep on saying this is going to be pretty hairy. I'm nervous. I'm nervous about this race since I actually had a pretty good qualifying. I normally don't qualify good. That's one thing I don't do well, is qualifying.
That's the end of the session, P4.
So. Alright. So we still. Okay, so we ended up in fourth, qualified fourth. Oh. I forgot to do one thing. Good thing I caught that. I forgot I honestly had that off from earlier. I was doing some other type of testing. I wasn't actually running that thing actually off in any other official things. But I was like, oh yeah, I forgot I turned off the pit mirror for a reason.
track temp is 29. The air temp is 24 Celsius. 100 laps.
All right, here we go.
We need to follow car number 38.
All right. All right.
All right, Corey, be ready. Watch for the lights. Green, green, green.
All right, let's go. Let's try to stay with the leaders.
Finney is leading the race.
Shit.
Streets.
That one inside. Still there. Hold your line. Keep your line. Clear on the inside. Car inside. Still there.
The leader has just done 41.5 to P5. You've just done a 42.5.
Side's clear.
The car ahead has just done a 41.4.
Alright, let's try to stay here in P5.
Outside. On the outside.
Yeah, I had it. I don't know if I should have put on any brakes there, but yeah, that was sketchy. I felt this guy, the car going sketchy.
Outside's clear.
I was just so low. That was the only reason. It's all right though, because I can easily make it up.
Seventh position. That lap was at 41.6. The car ahead has just done it, 41.0. Time was at 41.3.
I sure hope this is being broadcast, because I bet this is very entertaining to watch.
Not high. Clear on the outside. Follow.
Okay, Corey. The next car is Carl.
Low side's clear.
Streets is now leading.
Clear on the inside.
Whoopsie. I sucked up way too much to that wall, but that's okay. Jason caught right up to us because we lost so much momentum. Great, now our car,
The lap time was
now 3 and 4 is going to feel a certain way. To be fair, with how this pack is, I think we can actually save some tires right about now. Or at least try to. Like, try to save some tires or a little bit of fuel, try to extend this run to as close to 50 as possible. I lifted off way too much there. Yeah, I was fighting a little hard to try to stay up with those people, but I think I'm gonna save a little bit of tires and just gonna stick behind me. Because, I mean, we're keeping a gap to Johnny pretty consistently. So, about 2 seconds. So, it's not like I'm actually slow. As long as I'm keeping the draft. It's not, I don't want to say it's not until these people start pitting. My God, why did the car want to do that?
42.1. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Car inside. Hold your line. He's still with you. Clear inside.
Okay. Yep. Fair enough. Yeah, I've just taken a little bit too much on my tires to really be fighting people.
V7, you've just done a 42.9.
Which, I mean, I could have fought them harder if I really wanted to, but I didn't really want to. At least not at this stage. Looks like he has up around about the same tires as I do.
Car high, stay low. Still there. Still there. Clear high, stay low. Still there. Keep this line. Still with you.
Great, now we lost the draft up ahead.
Brian's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. You're outside.
Sixth place. You've just done 42.4.
Ah, shit.
P6, that lap time was 43.5.
Come on, let's get a move on.
The gap to Gardner ahead is increasing. It's now 4.6 seconds.
Yeah, going high side is not good. I thought it was for a split second. I was like, nah.
That one was a
Yeah, how are they getting so far down in the corner like that?
Well, that was at 42.7. Gap to Bell behind is now 0.7.
Somehow it took out more out of my tires than what I did before.
6.
Okay, I got a little bit distracted there trying to look at things, I must admit. Alright, so since some of the leaders are pitting, I'm honestly thinking about pitting myself.
E9, your last lap time was at 43.2.
I'm like, I really don't want to pit, but at the same time...
Car outside. Clear on the outside.
I mean, other people are making the call. Yeah, I'm gonna pit. I'm gonna pit this time.
8th place. That was at 43.5. Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I blame my computer freezing up.
Sparks to get the lucky dog position.
Not on the high side. Keep your line. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. High side's clear. Go high.
The leader, Monarch, is pitting.
Outside's clear.
So, now what I'm going to be doing is saving as much tires as possible.
Gap 2, sparks, ahead is increasing, it's now 11 seconds. Heads up, there's a car rejoining. That last lap was at 41.8.
Alright, that's good.
That lap was at 42.0.
So we're in the lucky dog. Just in case.
Watkins behind us now, 3.5.
Just in case anything happens. Don't know if the lines that I'm doing or how much I'm steering the wheel are actually saving the tires or not. I mean, to be fair, in 3 and 4 it's really hard to save tires, especially if you're doing that. It's fine. It's fine.
Car outside. Still there. You're outside.
Okay, granted, I put a lot of wheel in that.
That was a 42.0.
I didn't want to like just run up to the back of him, but I really need to get past Johnny. So. I don't know why my computer is suddenly experiencing this, like the lagging and the freezing issue.
The actor Watkins behind is now 1.6 seconds. Lap time was 42.1.
Whoops.
That was at 42.0.
All right.
Watkins is getting earlier. The gap's now 2.6 seconds. P9. Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
Whoa, why did it get loose all of a sudden?
Just done a 41.9. The leader, Bell, is pitting. Camaro is now leading.
Well, that's interesting.
Eight car is out. Line up single file behind car number.
I thought I had the chat muted this entire time. Man, I'm gonna have to get tires.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1600 feet. We'll need to stop again.
You know what, if we need to get tires, I will come back around and just get them.
Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
You know what, I'm glad we didn't get them. Alright, so I wonder what that caution came out for.
Pits are open.
Probably just for a spin or something.
Alright, Nicholas, I'm assuming, you...
Oh yeah, that was 100% me.
All right, Corey, get ready.
And
race will resume at the end of this lap.
We're
at the halfway point. We think about 41 laps remaining on this tank.
10-4, copy.
Don't get me wrong. I mean, the tires are almost about 10% worn, but. And more than likely, we're gonna have to pit for, you know, we're gonna have to pit for new ones at the towards the end. More than likely, but there's also the question of fuel. So. Alright, sorry I haven't been talking much this race. There's this, this track has been requiring so much concentration. It's, kind of bizarre. If we're able to finish, like, 6th, 7th, similar to our previous positions, I'll be stoked. Aiming for a top 5, though, that's our goal.
Green flag.
Three wide on the outside, 6th place. Still there.
The car in front of us is now Goana. Streets is leading the right.
There's a car inside, clear on the inside.
I don't know if the person in front of me didn't want to go, or if they was just didn't have a great start, or what happened there. Shit.
The lap time was at 45.2.
He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
Oh my god, yeah.
Inside.
Being up top is not good because you just have to turn so much.
Oh, my side. He's still there. He's still with you. You're clear on the outside.
And I think we lost the draft now. Fighting with Johnny so much.
V6.
Oh shit.
Lap time was at 42.0. Okay, Corey, That's good consistency. Keep it up.
I'm just trying not to use as much tires as possible. I mean, there's pretty much no way I'm going to be able to save us enough fuel to not pit again.
The gap to Watkins behind is now 1.3 seconds. Goanna is now in the lead. Inning ahead is now 1.4.
Oh, that was a bit wide. I'll say probably around lap 75 is whenever I pit again.
Sixth place.
Oh god. Yeah. Yeah, that was not a great corner. Okay, we're good. As long as we don't mess up, and actually keep a strong pace, we should be good. Now, who was that? Third place? Who's coming into the pits? I definitely feel like I have more, like still, I still have good pace. As long as I don't mess up, hopefully. So maybe a little bit earlier than lap 75. Yeah, I just had to, I had to react.
Box in, 5.
Eric, you're,
3, 2, 1, box now.
Show me.
Car in front of lap time is a 40.8. V10, the gap to Gardner ahead is increasing. It's now 6.9. Gardner is now leading.
What is going on up there? Brandon is blinking really bad. Eric? Was it Eric?
The 8, that lap was at 41.1.
Alright, yeah, I'm using way too much wheel, but it's like my natural reaction whenever I see a car in front. It's like I gotta go past him.
Time was 41.4.
See, we're currently in 8th, but people have yet to make their final pit stops.
In front is now 7.8. Just done 41.2.
I put a ton of wheel on that. That's what I don't need to do.
The gap to Watkins behind is now 3.2. lap was at 41.6.
To go this time around.
Alright, Corey, the next car is Maro. You've just done 42.1.
Might be able to catch 7th, considering how good. Yeah, looking at our relative, it looks like we're
time was at 42.2. Okay, Corey, you're reeling. Maro, in the gaps now, 2.6.
I don't understand. I guess I do understand about it just being tire wear, but still, it's just...
That lap time was 43.6.
I was pretty much doing like the exact same thing I had been. I think I got some aero damage or something.
That lap was at 42.6. Okay, Corey, you're reeling Maro in. The gap is 0.8. Times are pretty consistent.
Still there. still there. Clear light. Stay high. Both sides clear. Car low. Still there. We're still with you. Both sides clear.
Pyro is gaining on you. The gap is now 0.2. Six.
Alright. Let's try to run away with this. Back corner, back corner.
Left. That lap was at 42.9.
Ah, shit, that.
Car on the low side. Still there. Hold your line. Low side's clear.
Pyro behind is pitting.
E7, car on the high side.
White flag, one more lap.
And still there. You're outside.
Why did Bill back off there?
And I'm sorry to anybody.
P6, that's the end of the race. Never mind.
Well, P6 is a good shout. I wonder if Bill thought that was the end of the race. Or, Bill Watkins. I wonder if he thought that was the end of the race or whatnot. Anyway, sixth place, almost got a top five. Pretty good result. I'm happy with that.
Watch your speed. Box in.
I wonder if he backed off because he thought it was, I thought it was being a, like, too aggressive. Or something, like, suddenly I feel like I might have done something wrong.
Box in, 5.
Because he just kind of gave up.
3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh. Oh, did he run out of... Wait, did he run out of gas? Is that what was happening? Ah, that would happen. Bill ran out of gas. Oh, it's confused for a second. No. He just ran out of gas. Oh, that sucks. Was he able to actually make it all the way back, though? Yeah, he was. Alright, well, qualified 4th, finished 6th. Would have been great if I actually would have gotten a top 5, but don't know if I could have played the strategy a bit better or not, but there's that. But yeah, P5, pretty good result. Real quick, I wanted to know what exactly was the cause of that caution. It should be somewhere right about now. Oh no. Wait, was that someone in the grass? No. I can't exactly find the incident. I know it was here. Oh. Ah, so that's why. Alright, so, well, so that was the only caution, reason for a caution, was just because of a self-spin. But, yeah, I guess really nothing much else to say. I would have actually showed the standings, but that would have been in the beginning of the video. I'm gonna show them next week. But yeah, until then, I'll catch you next time. Till the next video.